YouTube, new product alert coming your guys' way. We are back with a what's in the box on the IntelliFlo3. Brand new product, just released a week ago, showed up at our door. We are going to tear this thing open and show you guys what comes included. Stay tuned. All right, guys, we're back. So again, brand new product alert coming from Pentair. This is their new, brand new IntelliFlo3 VSF. It is a amazing pump. Love the technology that they're aiming for with this. We've got a ton of literature on this thing on our website. Come to the website, please check it out. We've got two different versions of this. This is going to be the version with the IO board. Your part number is 011076. Again, if you want one without an IO board, you're going to be looking at one that's 011075. The IO board, for those of you guys that don't understand that, is it is an ability to hook this up as a standalone automation with additional items. So the IO board will allow you to hook things up like a light or a heater or some other kind of actuator, some other kind of piece of equipment will hook up directly to the pump without the need of one of those big panels on the wall that will actually hook you guys up on your smartphone, get you guys the app, allow you guys to turn those lights on and off, change those settings for those products, as well as hook up to the pump. So you can change your speeds on your pump, turn it on when you see that storm coming. Really, 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 really cool technology that they're coming in. The one thing that I see with this is there is no more touchscreen. So we will dive into this and I will show you guys exactly what this pump looks like. So bear with me, it's a giant box with a big pump in it. So I'm gonna go ahead and set it off to the side and then go ahead and start lifting stuff out for you guys. All right, first things first, you got your manual with your warranty card and some safety tips. Always huge, you guys get tired of hearing me say it in all my videos. Really, really important. Make sure you guys fill out that warranty card, especially if you guys are gonna be doing this as a self-install for all those pool industry guys out there. They should be helping you guys out on getting this all set up. It requires a serial number from the pump as well as your proof of purchase from your pool professional, or in this case, from a brick and mortar store where you guys can actually come in and purchase the item. It is classified as trade grade, so this cannot be sold or shipped online. If you guys do find this online, please do not buy it. You will get 60 days warranty, period. Doesn't matter who installs it, who does it, 60 days. And for a brand new product that's hitting the market, highly suggest that you guys do not run that route. Come see us at our local retail store. Give us a call. We can give you some more information and also contact your pool professional to try to check out the availability for this. So really important. Always check that out. The next thing they're going to throw in here is these come with the big boy unions. You are looking at 2.5-inch unions. So the front end of this pump is going to be bigger. It's different compared to the IntelliFlo. We're gonna have a comparison video for you guys as well, so you guys can see what the IntelliFlo stacked up next to the IntelliFlo3 looks like, so you guys can kind of compare sizes as well as the different features. But this will require bigger unions, so they give you those included. It's got the O-rings and everything for the big unions. Highly, highly suggest that you guys use all that. It's very important to unionize your pump to make sure that it's easy to service for not only you, but for your pool professional. So there's that. And then we got a cool little box here. Let's see what's in this. All right, so this looks like your IO board. So this is going to be your additional hookups. So again, the user manual is going to walk you guys through it. All the information that we have directly on our website, you guys come check it out. We've got all those. We've got blogs. We've got all kinds of stuff for you guys to be able to get informed on this new product. So I'll go ahead and open this up. It's fancy. It's got the nice board on here, but it does have the relays on here and it's got all kinds of different hookups. So it looks like it kind of goes in. I'd have to look to read through the manual exactly how many that you guys could actually hook up. We're going to, again, we'll have more videos coming out. We're going to actually get this installed and working and showing you guys how to hook it up to the actual automation on your phone and all of that. So once we actually get down to that point, we'll go over more specifics on the actual IO board, but they do ship it separately so that it's not actually already hooked up onto the pump. So if you decide that you don't necessarily want to use this and you don't have to, the pump already has its standalone automation built in as well as this additional IO board. Let me look in here. They got this cool little thing. It shows you just kind of how to plug it in. Shows you the different low currents or high currents that you have. Kind of shows you all the different things that you can hook up to it in terms of wiring. Not necessarily as devices, but it's going to show you guys all that. So check that out. Make sure you guys read that when you guys get the pump. So we'll go ahead and set that off to the side. Make some room for this thing. So they give you this gigantic pre-formed molded cardboard. So this is what's going to sit on the top of the pump. So I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that. Whoa. All right. And here it is. This thing is filled with water right now. I just realized that as I lifted it up. So again, fresh off of the assembly line. They like to water test every single one of these things to make sure that it's going to actually prime, hold pressure, make sure there's not any leaks. So they hook this all up. So this thing has quite a bit of water in here. If I flip this thing upside down, Danny would be really mad at me. I'd get the whole table all wet. So I'm not going to do that. But deep down right here into the to the actual outlet that will actually feed to your filter is filled with water already right now. So, and on this camera, I'm going to show you guys can see no more touch screen in the back. So it's got buttons to connect. It's got an on or a stop, and then obviously it has a quick clean. So for those service professionals out there that want to show up to the house, they may not necessarily have access to your Pentair Home app yet. They are able to still walk up and push that quick clean button to allow this thing to kick up and actually start cleaning your pool. Again, highly suggest that you let the pool professional set this up so that you guys don't accidentally rev something up. Maybe you've got a smaller filter and you haven't changed your quick clean mode. They push that, it blows the filter up because you guys have too much pressure coming from this pump. It is a 3-horsepower pump, which again is going to be rated at, what do they have here? So total horsepower is 3.0. They don't even go above that. So the whole horsepower is 3.0 in comparison to the IntelliFlo that actually goes up to a 3.95 total horsepower. So they actually give you that on here. Again, this is going to be a 230 hookup, 208 or a 230 hookup. So you can't actually use this in an environment where you have 110. You're going to need to have that high voltage in order to run it. Very similar to the regular IntelliFlo VSF compared to the IntelliFlo 3 that we're looking at. And then one big thing that I really, really love here is they have replaced the front end volute with what they had on the IntelliFlo XF. So that is the extra flow is what they're calling those. So they give you a new updated lid, which those pumps hold. Again, 2.5-inch unions compared to 2-inch unions. So you're gonna get a lot more flow coming out of this. And then of course you get a much bigger basket with the XF. So I'm gonna go ahead and just open this up. Much easier to open compared to some of the other ones. Flip it over. Still got your same clear glass here so you guys can watch to see if there's debris in there. Nice heavy duty molded plastic up here to hold everything nice and tight, withstand the elements. And then of course you get this nice pretty blue O-ring that's gonna help everything seal. It's actually got a nice little rim here on the volute end where you can actually set that O-ring on so it's not so much attached to the lid like the older IntelliFlos are, which again, we'll do a comparison video for you guys so you can kind of see those. But here's the lid, really, really cool lid. I love the handles that they have on this. And then let's show you guys the basket because this is awesome. Again, here's all my water. That's just in the basket end as well. Again, I don't want to take this all the way out because I don't want to get my table all wet. But much, much larger basket, so a much more debris. So you're going to have a lot less risk of running out of room in your basket or clogging your pump. It's got a lot more room in there to hold that debris. Really, really deep volute here, which is nice. Very similar to like some of the stay right pumps that they have where it's got a taller front end here. So really cool. Again, if you guys want to know what I'm talking about with that XF front end, again, check out the links in the description. We actually have the regular IntelliFlo XF hooked up, you know, on the website. Again, trade grade items, so you can't purchase it, but definitely a cool pump to check out if you guys want to try to look for those at a retail environment. It's another option with the shortages that have been going on with the regular 3-horsepower pumps. And then, like normal, I'm gonna go ahead and put this back on, show you guys the other end. So I'm gonna go ahead. Obviously, I'm not lubing O-rings. I'm not hooking this up right now, but if you guys were gonna actually hook this up to anything, lube your O-ring so that when you guys actually start locking this lid down, everything seals nice and tight. So Really cool, got that. Let me twist it around here. Again, very carefully not to dump all this water everywhere and piss off my bed guy. So here's this, same thing. Drain plugs right here in the front, so you guys actually still have your drain plugs. Only really needed if you guys are trying to do some kind of servicing or if you are gonna winterize your pool, you guys can release the drain plugs. It'll empty all the water out of here. So then that way you guys don't have to worry about it when you're tearing this thing apart, because it does have the removable volute like all the other pumps that Pentair has. So definitely an option. They've got the two there. And then of course, again, back to the back end of the pump with the drive. It's got a nice little sticker on here with a QR code so that you guys can actually scan in, start downloading the app. Once this thing's all wired up and you're getting a an on and or stop light, it will actually allow you to push the connect button where you guys can actually start running through the entire programming and get everything hooked up to the automation, which is awesome to not have to buy a secondary piece of equipment. It's an all-in-one. We obviously have some of these available, so if you guys are in the Phoenix area, stop by. We've got these for you guys in a retail environment. Pretty straightforward. Awesome, awesome new technology that they're doing with creating automation all in one compared to actually having the touchpad at the pump itself. So you don't have to worry about a direction. You don't have to worry about any of those things. You've got three buttons on top, plus your little antenna here that will actually connect to your Wi-Fi and get you guys all set up on that automation. Not to mention the big wet end here that you have with the 2.5-inch unions, as well as the deep basket, very similar to that XF. So just want to show you guys what comes included. That's everything in the box. No longer needed is a automation cable. So obviously you don't need to hook this up for an automation cable. Everything is done wirelessly, so you don't require any cables. They don't even have any way to hook up a cable. So looks like you would just mainly take off this to be able to hook up your power. Again, we're going to have another video, so be sure to subscribe so you guys can stay tuned to see this thing actually working in action and installed out in the field. But today we went over the IntelliFlo3 VSF. They do have an IntelliPro3 VSF, which is basically just a black version of this pump. It's very similar to their Stay Right brand and the IntelliPro brand, but it's actually an IntelliPro3 VSF, so you guys can check that out as well. But highly, highly recommend this. Awesome technology. Can't wait to get out into the field and actually start showing you guys some more videos on this. But today we just want to show you guys what comes included, let you guys know that new product alert, and let you guys see this thing firsthand in action. So I really appreciate you guys watching. Be sure to hit that like button. And until next time, I'm Kyle from ePoolSupply.